No notes.
Hello, and yes, we're back for our all new episode of No Notes Show. And today we're going to be talking about, guess what? It's that time of year. It's the love season.
It's Valentine's Day.
Coming up soon. So we're going to focus a little bit on, as is always, pertains to the woman. We're going to talk about what the men like. That's right. Gentlemen need some love too, right?
Yes.
It was about to go another way. I don't know. But anyway, and we'll talk a little bit about the women. We cannot forget the ladies, men. So, but let's start off. What do men like? Well, I'm start off with me. I'm an easygoing guy. I'm easy. I'm not hard.
No, we're not talking about you.
Why not? But it has to come from a male's perspective.
What do men like? Not you, but men in particular. We know that everything out there that's marketed is for women. Chocolate.
Flowers. Diamonds.
90s.
Yeah,
some 90s. Men like diamonds also.
Well, actually, are the 90s more for the men, or
I think the trashier it is more
for okay, well, men may like are a nice dinner. How about that?
What if you get dinner all the time?
Well, what if that's his favorite thing? Then you
food.
Well, I mean a particular meal. Like steak and potatoes, for example.
That's easy.
I mean, but that's what he likes. That would be a A+.
So we could put dinner on a list.
Dinner.
Would this be a dinner that he could get at a restaurant and you just bring it in, have date night? Do men like date night? How about that? Do men like date night? I'm talking about at home date night.
Well, I would say so, yes. I mean, it's intimate, it's private, it's a nice setting, you're home, you're comfortable.
Okay.
So, it's what you make it. You create your own theme, and then you just run with that. So, I would say yes, definitely. let's see.
Tarzan and Jane theme. Maybe.
They might like a day of leisure. For example, do nothing. On that day.
Nothing.
Everything's done for them from beginning to the end. From breakfast to lunch to dinner. A full pampering. A man might like that. Appreciate that.
So to be waited on.
Yes, to be waited on.
Mm-hmm.
That might be another one.
For Valentine's Day. Yeah. We're not talking about Father's Day.
No, I'm not getting it. No, for Valentine's Day too. It's all about the love.
Oh, okay.
another thing, and the person has to want
to do it. So keep that in mind.
The person that's doing it?
Yes, they have to want to do it, you know. Someone might throw a bag of chips at you while you're sitting on the couch.
No, that wouldn't be showing the love,
okay.
I don't think.
That's what I'm saying. You have to want to do that. Right. Okay, so, okay.
How about, this might be a scratch. Man's favorite girl is their automobile, right? How about washing that baby?
Okay.
As a Valentine's Day gift.
Okay.
Hand wash. I'm not talking about taking it to the car.
So I don't know. See, that's a little, because I mean, you know how you want your car washed. So if someone goes out there and washes your car and they're not washing it right, you know.
No, I think it'll be more so the thought that counts. You don't think so?
Well, it's an idea, yeah.
Yeah, so how about...
wash a car in a pair of Daisy Dukes, I guess, to spice it up.
There you go.
It's kind of cold, but...
Well, yeah, this time of year, I mean, you might want to...
Make sure you put some
wardrobe.
Vaseline on.
How about a specially made, going back to the food, a specially made dessert? his favorite dessert. What that might be nice as a nice I love you gift.
That's easy.
And of course a nice card. How about a nice card?
I mean cards are out there, you know. They have a section for the husband. But like sometimes it's just a, you know, yeah, okay, a card, but you know, a lot of women get stunned on what actually to get because it seems like Valentine's Day is actually for women. I did see in one article that I was looking at, it was about cufflinks, some type of cufflinks. So
heart-shaped cufflinks?
No, these were Transformer, Optimus Prime cufflinks. But I guess it depends on your, you know, Valentine's taste.
It could be. How about a nice show? That of something theater, that he would like
in a theater,
like maybe a concert or
Maxwell's in town.
Maybe a movie, maybe even as simple as that, a movie that a particular movie that he might want to see, something like that would be nice.
Maybe he might be in need of a new wallet, because we know that men can keep a wallet for years and years and years. Yeah, holes in that baby, packed to the T, can't close it, putting a dent in your back pocket, wallet.
But if it's a good quality wallet, then
you don't have to pay that much for a wallet. You can go to Kohl's. Kohl's has nice wallets.
There you go. A wallet might be
they have choice. Like wallet sets. And Kohl's and JCPenney and Burlington Coat Factory, places like that.
Mm-hmm.
What about cologne?
Cologne? Yes, why not? Cologne, I mean...
A nice scent for going for the spring, maybe? Spring.
Or his favorite cologne, or maybe if you want to change it up, maybe pick his brain a little bit and see what was on his mind. Oh, I always wanted this scent. Then maybe go out and get it.
Men talk like that? See, I don't know.
Well, I mean, about cologne, yeah. I mean, because men want to smell good.
I'm not saying they don't want that. I'm saying they pick.
They don't talk like in terms of how women would talk about it. I mean,
because I know, so men, they can pick up anything and put it on. You know, I didn't know it was a certain scent.
No, certain particular sense. Like, it makes me think about the episode of King of Queens. When Doug had the male.
<It's not.
laughs> And that was his scent. But, you know, Carrie didn't, for whatever reason, she didn't like it. She wanted the old, same old scent that he always wore. But, all you know, as he went through the show, everybody else that he encountered, the female persuasion.
It's just that sometimes some people can take something on for years and years and years.
And it becomes a part of them.
Yeah.
Part of their chemistry. Well.
Maybe a sampler package of, you know.
Oh, a different scent.
Different, bunch of different scents. That way, you know, when Father's Day does come around or birthday comes around, you know, he could say, yeah, I like this one here.
You know what? That's a good idea. How come, I mean, I'm sure a man would appreciate a gift. I don't want to say gift basket. A gift set.
They have gift sets for men.
Not for Valentine's Day. I mean, do they? I mean, that are like you walk in the store and you'll see a section.
You know, at our next show, we're gonna go in the Macy's and see.
And we're gonna find out.
We're gonna see if they have a gift set for men. I bet you they.
Oh well, I know they do around Father's Day.
Probably give you like some socks or something to go with it.
Socks. I don't know if you came in and say, here, well, that's more like birthday.
Really? I wouldn't give a tie as a gift.
A birthday? I mean,
maybe if you're
a heart tie. A heart tie, maybe.
I've never seen a man in a heart tie. It must be like in the back of the closet. I've never seen a heart tie.
Well, see, we might want to be quiet because we need to sell these ideas because somebody might take it and run with
the ultimate. Now it seems like the ultimate gift these days that everyone gives during every holiday is a cell phone or iPad.
Yeah, I wouldn't say tools though, because tools move towards father, like a Father's Day type deal.
Really?
I would think
like,
so.
Because women don't want pots and stuff for Mother's Day.
Well, sometimes, well, no.
Who wants a pot? What are you trying to say? Who wants a pot for Mother's Day?
A pot said that you always wanted. That
for Mother's Day? I don't know why I want to think about cooking.
What if you love cooking?
That's a chef.
Okay.
A culinary artist.
Okay, then let's get right. Yeah, let's get back on track here. So,
Valentine's.
But those are some things that men might appreciate. Some ideas, some food for thought there. If you're seeking to give someone special in your life, that's a male, a Valentine's Day gift.
Tickets to a sports event.
There you go. Six. Well.
Not
76ers. Why not? I mean, you still got support now.
No.
Sixers, you still got love for the Sixers.
Phillies game or something like that.
That's a Phillies game.
It's coming up.
Yeah,
spring,
right.
The opening.
But you got to do something right now.
Okay, I'm giving you this right now for later.
Okay, well, I guess you can't argue with that. Fair enough.
I mean...
Fair enough.
All right,
well, as always, the women is easy. I mean... I would think. I mean, you know, we already named the top three: flowers, candy, and a card. And of course, along with that, you take them out to dinner.
Everybody, no, wait. All women don't want flowers.
Roses.
No.
No.
No. Not all women. All right. All women don't want
so
flowers.
So if it wasn't flowers,
sometimes they want just the simple things. How about something like something that's all year going? That'll last the rest of the year, like.
Like pots. No. All right. Well, no. Good. What's your
suggestion? I really do wish people would respond to the pots. Please.
You say all year.
Out.
Something that's
no,
all year.
Something intimate that lasts the whole year. Something
well, that would
intimate.
Be perfume. Perfume.
Intimate.
Perfume is not an...
How about, like, here's a coupon of, like, okay, for the busy people. Here's a coupon of 12 gift certificates, 12 certificates for date nights that I will set the theme, I will do the cooking, something like that.
Oh, okay. Well, that's a good... And you can do that yourself. You can make it up yourself.
Yes, it can be made up mm-hmm. at yourself. She cashes in her coupon mm-hmm. and you give her a date night.
Now, is the date night, the actual date required at redemption of the coupon right then and there? Or can he get back to you on when the date will be?
That depends on the couple. You have, okay, if you want this date, if you want the date night, please put your in your request.
2 weeks in advance.
5 days in advance. 2 weeks.
Be open, be flexible.
5 days in advance.
Okay, that's a good idea. That's a good idea.
Okay, or, you know, let me see. What else can we come up with?
I don't know. The stuffed animals. As you can see, got a couple up here. A nice stuffed teddy bear or a bear that lays down. One that sits up, one that lays down. There you go. With a little bow around them with the hearts on it. That's always a nice touch. The bigger the better. No? A life-size teddy bear?
I saw a commercial. You should see this commercial. It's a commercial about these men. They're saying, this man is saying, you know, all she wants for Valentine's Day is you, but you can also get her this big, giant bear.
Yeah, that's great. A life-size teddy bear
swallows them up. They're telling these men on this commercial that at the end of the night, they're going to get lucky because of this bear.
Are you sure that's the message?
That's the message in the commercial. That's the message in the commercial. And I'm like, no.
Well, I mean, ladies do love the big life-size. I mean, big, well, not even life-size, any size. We got a small one here, but you might want to go a little bigger, maybe for effect.
Where's she gonna put it? Where's in the her, bear gonna go?
In her bedroom. On the bed, when the bed's made up, and sit there. Or in the rocking chair, and maybe, you know. A lot of places.
Yeah, I guess if you like teddy bears.
Especially if you like stuffed animals. Especially.
Okay.
Especially. So that's the way to go. Lingerie.
No. No.
The woman can like it just as much as the man.
No. First of all, no. Why not? That doesn't work. This is where y'all get it mixed up. That does not work, okay?
Why not?
It doesn't work.
Why not?
Because you can't buy us the lingerie and tell us to throw it on. We have to want to buy the lingerie ourselves and put it on for you. Understand?
But he can buy it and give it to you and say, oh, I'm going to wear this tonight.
No. It doesn't work that way.
What? It could work that way. It could go either way.
Okay, so can a woman do that to a man? She just throw a thong at you and tell you to put it on?
No.
So no. Why can it work the way with the women? You know, how is that a good gift for a woman if not a good gift for a man?
It's just the way it is.
No. No. No.
All right, well, we'll leave that as a question mark. Maybe we'll get a feedback comment on that one.
No. I think if you ask a lot of women, majority of them will say that they don't want lingerie. Women want to buy the lingerie. They want to pick it out themselves, and they want to wear it for you. So that's it. It's no surprise. It just really isn't a surprise.
Okay, well, before we close out... We just want to express this is a lovely time of the year for everyone, especially for couples. So whatever you have planned for Valentine's Day, make it special for that person that you love. However you go, wherever you purchase a teddy bear or flowers, a candy, a card, or a life-size card. Yeah, a life-size card. I don't get the thought behind that. I mean, a giant card, I guess, is nice. Or whether it's a dinner or you make coupons.
How many people are signing that card?
They think.
I thought those were like goodbye cards you give to someone when they're leaving. I didn't know they make giant Valentine's cards.
I think they do. I seen them in Rite Aid and CVS.
Okay. All right.
But you should know your mate.
That's the key. You know what your mate likes. I mean, if you pay attention, you would know what they like. And like I was in a store today and this gentleman came in, he was buying a purse for his wife and he wanted to get it and he was filling it. He was like, no, she doesn't carry anything this light. She doesn't carry anything this small, but this is really nice. She might like it. I don't know. She usually gets black. This is brown. So he pretty much knew his wife. So he knew what to get. He passed up on it, but he really liked it. But he just passed up. He said, I don't think this is anything she would get. So
now that really was he shopping for Valentine's Day?
Yeah, he was shopping for Valentine's Day.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you know what? He got himself something too. So maybe men, you go out and buy your mate something, your wife or your girlfriend.
Treat yourself too. And then you don't have to worry about it.
You know, women can do that too. You know, like when we're buying a lingerie, we're not buying it to look good for ourselves. We're not looking in the mirror ourselves and like, oh, I look good. We're buying it for our who we're buying it for.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So.
All right. Well, this is our reflection. This is our third show in this series. Talking about reflections on Valentine's Day and what it's all about for you and your mate. So we hope that it will be a beautiful occasion.
And most of it, it's just about togetherness.
That's what it is. Opportunity to, you know, take time out to express your love for someone, that special someone in your life. And it's fun, too. It's fun. I know we have a good time with it, so.
This could be something as far, you know, as just taking this and taking it through the whole year. Why just stop at Valentine's Day, mm-hmm. you know? Mm-hmm. Make it a week. Make it a month. Make it a year.
Make it a month.
Valentine, yes. Why not? Why not?
I guess you could. But that's a good point, though. That's a good point you bring up. That just gave me a thought. You don't have to, although this is a special day to really celebrate love and what it means to you and to your relationship, but this is something that you should do every day. But this is just a special occasion to partake in, to really express it. So there you go.
We hope this show gave you some ideas, even if we didn't. What are you laughing?
Nothing. Good.
Even if we didn't touch on anything or you don't agree with what we say, that hopefully you got an idea, a different type of idea in your mind of some of a way you can express your love, or a gift you can buy.
Okay.
Or a gift you can make, or it doesn't have to be bored, or something you could do.
Before we go, we like to always make sure that we give a special shout out to a fan base of ours. So today, we like to shout out Brooklyn, New York. And we thank you so much.
Is Brooklyn in the house?
They are in the house. And they show their love for No Notes. And so we appreciate that. We thank you. We hope that our content is always informative and enjoyable. And please take opportunity when you can share with others, tell others about the No No Show. And put in some comments too. You know, go on, when you go on to our pages, Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, please express your thoughts on the content that we put out, that so we know what you like and what you may not like, or maybe something you're looking for. So, because that's important to us, and we do respond to comments. So, we appreciate the love, Brooklyn. Is Brooklyn in the house? I like that. one announcement before we go to the Monica Show is coming up. We have been advertising for that. So, if you're interested in tickets, please contact us. We'll get you hooked up. It's going to be in Jersey.
Who else is going to be there? Who else is going to be there?
Carl Thomas is going to be there. The Intruders are going to be there. Someone's Nate Hall is going to be there.
Okay.
Rachman Watt, the comedian, is going to be there. So it's going to be a nice show. It's going to be a nice show. All the information is on our pages. Please check that out, including our website at thenonoshow.com.
All the info right on the page.
Everything you need to know. All you have to do is look at that and then contact us so we get you hooked up with tickets for that show. That's March 22nd. Also, after that, coming up will be the George Benson concert. So we have information on that as well on our page. Please check that out. All
right.
So without further ado, we're going to end it here. As always, we thank you so much for your support. Please check us out. And continue to support us, because you're the reason why we're here.
You're awesome. You guys are awesome.
And as always, please don't miss an opportunity to taste the No Notes experience. Until next time, happy Valentine's Day, and look for that concert information. We hope to see you there. Thank you, and good evening.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.